there? What are you up to? What are you doing?
Yeah, as in this project in there. Just running through some things.
Really? We need to talk.
Okay. Can we come? That statement, yeah. So what are we talking about?
Give us a topic. Let's talk about something. You've been pressing your laptop since you came back from work.
You are the one who came here and said, let's talk.
Yeah. Bring up the topic. Let's discuss. You don't care about me. All you do is press your laptop and press your phone.
Here we go again.
Really, you don't care. My friend Mary was telling me how she and her husband used to discuss about everything at home. But you don't discuss. You don't want to talk. All you do is get busy with your system and your laptop and your phones.
That's the aspect in which I'm different. I don't like some of this maybe random conversation.
Really?
But anytime you have a topic, you know, normally I flow with you. I actually listen. So you don't have anything to say, like.
So you don't want to bring up the topic for us to talk about. You just want to be present.
I really can't think of any topic, but if you have any, just I will talk with you.
Really?
Yeah, I just
when you are ready to talk, you know where to find me.